Watch liberal judge demands removal of World War I cross, GOP governor has demand of his own. As our society grows increasingly secular by the day, with people turning further and further away from the Christian values our great nation was founded upon, liberal authorities are demanding the removal of historic statues and monuments which are testaments to the Christian faith. However, when one liberal judge demanded the removal of a historic World War I cross, the GOP governor of the state where the monument is located stepped up in a major way, making a demand of his own. The Fourth Circuit Court of Appeals has ordered the removal of the Bladensburg World War I Veterans Memorial in Bladensburg, Maryland. The 40-foot monument, which has stood for nearly 100 years, has come to be known as the Peace Cross. The concern of plaintiffs is that our monuments should respect all of the men and women who give their lives to protect our freedoms and our Constitution, not just Christian ones, said the American Humanist Association. In response, Maryland Governor Larry Hogan has vowed to fight the ruling in order to keep the cross in his hometown. Hogan has now made a demand of his own, instructing Maryland's Attorney General to fight the decision all the way to the Supreme Court if need be. It just doesn't make any sense to me whatsoever, it's been there 100 years now, the GOP governor told Fox 5. Why some judge decided we have to tear it down, we're not going to let that happen. We're going to take legal action, and it's going and stay where it has been, I don't care what it takes. This is outrageous, Governor Hogan wrote in a post on Facebook. The Peace Cross was built in 1925 by families in Prince George's County who joined with the American Legion to honor their fallen from World War I. Marylanders are united in showing respect for our veterans, he added. I'm a native Prince Georgian and have passed by this memorial thousands of times, wrote Hogan. I view it as an incredible tribute to those who came before us and made the ultimate sacrifice for our freedom. The idea that memorializing our soldiers killed in battle on foreign lands to make the world safe for democracy is somehow unconstitutional goes against everything we stand for as Americans. Our administration will fight this unacceptable overreach. Enough is enough, he concluded. In decades past, no one would have ever thought to tear down a war memorial and testament to the Christian faith our country was founded upon. However, we now live in a society where Christians are scorned, even as those from other religions and lifestyles are seemingly given every consideration. If the left so hates Christianity, perhaps they should move to a country which doesn't have this faith embedded in its values. I know more than a few people who would be happy to help them pack their bags.